Town. Stand up one time. We are coming at you live from the Secrets of Summer Music Festival, the ultimate New Year's Eve countdown. I am so super excited. The lineup is looking amazing. I am talking about Nadia Nakai, Zex Bantwini, Youngster CPT, Timo ODV. Man, the list is endless, but the headline act is none other than G-Eazy. So you definitely know it's going to be an absolutely amazing day, an even better night as well. People are starting to trickle in. The vibes are absolutely immaculate. If you're in Cape Town and you're not here, I'm a bit worried. Actually sitting down with the brains behind why we're all here today. Hello, Mark Abrams. How are you?
Hello, hello. I'm all good, and you?
I am fantastic. Thank you. I'm super excited to have you here. Secrets of Summer is an event that's been growing in leaps and bounds.
Yes.
What would you say are the key differences this year compared to the previous years?
Oh, that's an exciting question. Firstly, it's our first time that we're doing an A-list celebrity artist being G-Eazy.
Yes.
Coupled with, I'd say, the majority of the leading artists in South Africa.
Mm-hmm.
And definitely the new venue. I mean, this what we set up here is it's mind-blowing, and it's we're quite surprised that we managed to pull off something so amazing.
Yeah, no, it's amazing. It's giving Coachella.
That is the goal. We're trying to do the whole Coachella vibe and eventually grow the brand to where we can get that type of audiences coming through.
The one and only Machozi.
How
are you?
I'm very good. Thank you. Thank you so much for having me.
How was your performance? Let's start there.
It was great, man. It was a lot of fun. This is the second to last show of the year for me. As you can hear, my voice is leaving me. I've got one more show.
Burnt.
I'm so tired, but you know, we give it everything on stage. Beautiful people. I mean, it's Cape Town. It's New Year's. It's a great time to be alive.
And when you get the chance, can you sing the chorus now?
Rebecca, how are you?
I'm good. How are you, Boyvelo?
I am fantastic, Pilani.
I am blessed, and I feel fantastic.
Oh my
word! To be here.
First of all, you two look so amazing together.
Thank you so much.
And before we get into the festival experience, please tell us why you are here in the first place.
So we're here because we're celebrating our anniversary. And we just want to keep the spark alive. Oh, you know, we want to be young.
Yes. Oh my word! They're celebrating the anniversary. How many years did you say?
5 years.
5 years.
Yo. One day when I grow up, I want to be just like you. How's the festival been for you so far?
Oh, so far. It's amazing. It's amazing. I mean, Youngster CPT came and it killed it.
Yes.
Nadia Nakai after that joined in. It killed it.
But, the vibes are like vibing.
Yeah.
Yes.
Said I'm never scared.